Okay, what I'm doing now is just seasoning my steak. What I like to use is pink Himalayan sea salt, fresh ground pepper, garlic powder. And when you're seasoning your steak, you want to make sure you're using a generous amount of seasonings. Now I'm just going to rub it all in, pat it in, and get it all over my steak. Now I'm just preparing my cast iron. Using my olive oil. I'm just going to evenly coat that around the skillet. Now I'm going to put my steak into the skillet and I'm just going to press down so I can get a nice sear. Oh, you guys, don't mind me mashing up the potatoes. Making a mess. So now what I'm doing is flipping the steak, and check out that sear. Yes, that's what you want to see. This is when my lightning started to mess up. I have really big windows inside of my loft, and I believe the sun was coming down, so it was shining extremely bright. And check out the finished product. Like, comment, and let me know if I could have done anything better. If you have any tips, thank you.